ಗುಣವಿಜ್ಞಾನ ಫಲಂ ಇದು ಮುಚ್ಚದೆ. ನಾವು ದ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್ ರಿಗಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟೆಡ್. ಯಥಾ ಅಯಂ ಆತ್ಮ ನಾಮರೂಪಾನುಪ್ರವೇಶ ಖ್ಯಾತಿಂಗತ ಆತ್ಮೈತ್ಯ ನಾರೂಪಾಭ್ಯಾಂ ಪ್ರಾಣಸಂಹತಿಂಚ ಪ್ರಾಪ್ತವಾನ್ ಇತಿ ಏವಂ ಯೋ ವೇದ. ಏವಂ ಯೋ ವೇದ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಮಂತ್ರ, ಸ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಮಂತ್ರ. ಏವಂ ಯೋ ವೇದ ಕೀರ್ತಿಂ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ವಿಂದತೆ. ಕೀರ್ತಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಖ್ಯಾತಿ, ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಚ ಸಂಘಾತಮಿಷ್ಠೈ ಸಹ ವಿಂದತೆ ಲಭತೆ. ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ವಿಂದತೆ, ಏವಂ ಯೋ ವೇದ ಕೀರ್ತಿಂ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ವಿಂದತೆ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮಂತ್ರ. ಫಾರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ವಿ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಏವಂ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯಥಾ ತಥಾ ಏವಂ, ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಯಥಾ. ಅಯಂ ಆತ್ಮ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ದಿ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ನಾಮರೂಪಾನುಪ್ರವೇಶೇಣ ಬೈ ಎಂಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಇನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಖ್ಯಾತಿಂಗತಃ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಫೇಮಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಬಿ ನೋನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್, ಎಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಖ್ಯಾತಿಂಗತಃ ಆತ್ಮ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ನಾಮರೂಪಾಭ್ಯಾಮ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟ್ ಹೀ ಸೇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಟ್ ನೇಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಫಾರಮ್. ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ನೇಮ್? ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ದಿ ಫಾರಮ್ ದಿ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್? ಸಚ್ಚಿದಾನಂದ ರೂಪಂ ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ. ಥ್ರೂ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಫೇಮಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ವಾಟ್? ಪ್ರಾಣಾದ ಸಂಹತಿಂಚ ಪ್ರಾಪ್ತವಾನ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ವರ್ಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟೆಡ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಕಟ್ಟಡ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಣಾದ ಸಂಹತಿಂಚ ದಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್. ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್. ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ ಲೇಟ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಯು ಸಿ ದೇರ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಚ ಯು ರೀಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕ್ ಅಪ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಪ್ರಾಪ್ತವಾನ್ ಇತ್ಯೇವಂ ಯೋ ವೇದ ಸ ಕೀರ್ತಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಖ್ಯಾತಿಂ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸಂಗಾತಮಿಷ್ಠೈ ಸಹ. ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಗಿವನ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಪ್ರಾಣಾಯ ಸಂಹತಿಂಚ ಸಹ, ಪ್ರಾಣಾಯ ಸಂಹತಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ. ಬೈ ಎಂಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ವೈಟಲ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ. ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಡ್. ಸಂಹತಿ ಸಂಘಾತ ವಿಸ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಸೆಲಿಂಗ್. ಇಟ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ವೈಟಲ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್. ದ ಅಗ್ರಿಗೇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಗಾಟ್, ಬಟ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಅಗ್ರಿಗೇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಟ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ಗನ್ಸ್ ಲಿಂಬ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್. ದಿ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಇನ್ ಟೋಟಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಸಂಘಾತ. ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಭಾಷೆಗಳ ಯೂಸ್ ದಿ ಸಂಘಾತ ವರ್ಡ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಓನ್ ಇನ್ ಜನರಲ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸಂಘತಿ ಸಂಘಾತ ಧಾತು ಇಸ್ ಸೇಮ್, ಪ್ರತ್ಯಯ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್. ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ತಿನ್ ಪ್ರತ್ಯಯ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಂಘಾತ ಘನೆ ಪ್ರತ್ಯಯ, ಪ್ರತ್ಯಯ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್. ದೇವರ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಂಘತಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸಂಯೋಗ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್, ದರ್ ಸಂಘಾತ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೇಮ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಹಿಯರ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಭಾಷೆಗಳ ಲೇಟರ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಷ್ಟೈ ಸಹ ಸಂಘಾತಂ. ಇಷ್ಟೈ ಸಹ ಸಂಘಾತ, ಇಷ್ಟ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ದ ನಿಯರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿಯರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿತ್ ದೆಮ್ ಹಿ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟೆಡ್. ಪ್ರಾಪ್ತವಾನ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಖ್ಯಾತಿಂಗ್ ಗತ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಪ್ತವಾನ್. ಗತ ಇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಖ್ಯ, ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಪ್ತವಾನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಖ್ಯಾತಿಂಗ್ ಗತ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಣ ಸಂಗತಿ ಪ್ರಾಪ್ತವಾನ್. ಏವಂ ಆಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್, ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಟರ್. ನಾವು ಮೆಡಿಟೇಟರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯೋ ಏವಂ ವೇದ ಹಿ ಹೂಸ್ ಎವರ್ ನೋಸ್ ದಸ್ ದ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪದನೀಯಂ. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಆತ್ಮ. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದರ್ ಆ ಕೃತ್ಸ್ನ. He who knows thus and meditates upon sa, that person, that meditator, kirtim means khyatim. He also obtains, attains fame. Shlokancho. And he obtains this also. What? Ishtaisa sangatam. Association with this dearest people. Vindate means labhate. He obtains, he attains. This he should state in a general way. The actual meaning he gives now, yadva, is the true meaning of this mantra. Yo evam veda sa kirtim shlokam bindate. What is the actual meaning of kirtim? According to the whole context, and according to the lakshya of the whole Upanishad is Brahmajnana, through that liberation. So you should take the meaning of Kirtim and Shlokam as liberation, according to liberation. How you are going to take that meaning? That Vasya Srila. Yathoktam Vastu Yo Veda, not Gunanda. That is Gunavijnana Phalam. Not the Vastu Vijnana Phalam itself directly. A person who knows the Atma as like this, then Yathoktam Vastu Yo Veda, he who knows that particular entity called as Self, as stated before, Yathoktam, as described before, who Mukshunam Apekshitam Kirti Shabdam Aikya Jnanam. Kirti Shabdam Atra Aikya Jnanam. And that is what the Mukshu Apekshitam Bhavati. Mukshunam Apekshitam. The which is wished by all the seekers of liberation is the unity. He obtains the knowledge of unity. Aikya Jnanam is knowledge of unity of this Jiva and Brahma, the individual of the Supreme Soul. That is stated here by the word Kirti. By the word fame, this is what has been stated over here, Aikya Jnanam. Because that is what is intended or wished to attain by a seeker of liberation, Mumukshu. Tat phala, and the result of that knowledge is what? That should be taken by the word Shlokana. Sloka Shabditam Muktim Apnoti. Therefore, the result of such a knowledge is what? Is actual liberation. That is being stated over by the word here, Shloka. Mukhyam eva phalam. Don't take Gauna phalam now, Guna Vijnana phalam now. This is the Mukhyam eva phalam. Mukhya vastu jnanat, Mukhya phalam bhavati. Guna vastu jnanat, Guna phalam bhavati. Which is the main result which is intended or wished by all the seekers of liberation. Therefore, this should be the actual meaning of these words, Kirti and Shloka, according to the context. Because the next mantra speaks of this people, the person who knows that it is Atma is the Padaniyam. Padaniyam is that which is to be the only attainable thing. The only thing that has been realized. Why? Because it has not been realized. Purpaksha Nirgyatattva Samanya. Purpaksha started yesterday's class, beginning. Nirgyatattva Samanya. Therefore, as it is Nirgyatam, it has to become now Jnatam. For that, it's called Padaniyam word had come in the previous mantra. And to adding to that now, the next mantra I will say, just to by knowing that Atma is Padaniyam is not enough. You can't attain it. Until unless you have totally discompassion towards the whole world. Renunciation of this external world is necessary to attain, to experience or realize the inner world, the Self. For that starts the next mantra. That's for Avatarani is given, Kutascha Atutum Eva Jayam Anadrityanyat. Why the entity called Self only is knowable, excluding everything else? Anadritya Anyat. Without considering in the least any other thing, you have to know the only knowable thing in this world is your own Self and nothing else. This is why you are saying so. Because all other things are mortal. Tadetat preha putrat, preyo vittat, preyo annyasmat sarvasmat, antaradaram yadayam atma, sayo annyam atmanah priyam bravanam bruyat, priyam rotsatiti, ishvaroha tathayvasyat, atmanam eva priyam upasita, saya atmanam eva priyam upaste, nasya priyam pramayukam bhavati. That which is this, which is such, yadem atna, which is stated by the word atna, Self, is preya putra, is more dearer than the sun, which is considered as dearest in the world. Preya vittat, and it is more dearer than vittat, wealth, like gold, gems, etc. Preya annesma sarvasma. It says more dearer than everything else that has been considered as dear in this world. Why? Because all those are what? External to you, perishable, transitory, and they are all mortal. But this is antarataram, this is the innermost thing. What? Yadematma. That which is stated by the word, this is the self. Sayo, therefore he who knows thus about his own self, sayo, bruyat. He knows, he who knows thus and says to another person, who speaks what? Bruvanam, who is saying so. What is saying? Anyam atmana priyam bruvanam. Other than self, he considers something else, external, worldly thing as priyam. To him, if this fellow says, the priyam which you are saying is going to rodsyati, is going to die. Here rodsyati, Bhaskara will not take rudir, ashru vimochane. There is rudir, ashru vimochane. Rudhir is another dhatu, avarane. Here, Bhaskara wants to rudhir avarane. Dhasa becomes ta in front of siya. When siya is in front of it, dha becomes what? Ta kharicha. Then also it's rodsati. The rudh also rodsati, rod also rodsati, no difference. But here, according to the context, we don't want to say it will make you cry. Even if it takes, it will be lakshanadi. Why you are going to cry? Because it is going to die. Because you consider your son as priya, as dear. It is going to make you cry means what? Because it is going to die. Once it dies, you will cry. Therefore, then you have to make a lakshana. But you can't have direct meaning. But here you must say, the one that is priya, the prana of that priya itself becomes avaruddha. The prana will stop. Avarodham, stopping. The prana is continuously moving this body, will stop. That means it is going to die. Why? We are taking this meaning, our Bhaskara says, because in the end of the moment, it is a pramayukam bhavati. It has surely become a habit of mortality, not immortality. Pra, ma, yukam, ukai prati. There it is. It is a habit of becoming mortal. Ukai is in the sense of habit. Country is again and again dying. It has become a habit to die. And because in the conclusion of the mantra, it is habit to die. Therefore, here also you take to die only the meaning. You can't take to cry. Therefore, it says rudhir avarane it should be, not rudhir ashru vimochane. And just because a person knows about that self, and if he says that their dear ones, prana, vital force will be stopped, and that person is going to die, how is it possible? Because Ishwaroha. Because this person who has got such a, who has got self-realization is competent. Here Ishwara means competent, not God. He is equal to God. Therefore, he has competence. That whatever he says becomes truth. Ishwaraha. Therefore, tathaivasya. Indeed, it will become true. Tathaivasya means it will surely become true. Whatever he says becomes true. And this ha is has also two meanings, sorry, Bhaskara will give two meanings of ha. Because in the end, this last statement, priyam pramayukam bhavati, he gives three meanings of this statement. Bhaskara will give three meanings. The whole statement, priyam pramayukam bhavati, that whole thing, last statement, conclusive statement. Depending on manda, madhyama, uttamarga. Because in the view of a brahmajnani, once a place takes place, there is nothing is priya or apriya. How you tell your priya will not die? Priya will not die of a brahmajnani. That means your action of brahmajnani is thing, some certain things are priya for brahmajnani and certain things are apriya for him also. Therefore, in the view of the brahmajnani, then the last statement should meaning should change. For that purpose, ha meanings will also change. Then ha has got two meanings. He says, is avadharana, certainty, or the other is anuvadam. It is not a vidhi, it is not an injunction. It is just a stuti. In the view of Uttamadhikari. Now, Mandadhikari is a fellow. For a Mandadhikari, even he knows a paroksha brahmajnani, for him, surely he will have certain things priya and certain things apriya. Because he has not experienced the Brahman. He has got paroksha brahmajnana, but not aparoksha anubhuti. For such a person, he has got priya and apriya division is there. In his sense, we say, it's not injunction, like injunction over here. అనువాదార్థం స్తుత్యర్థం. అకౌంట్ దాట్ హియర్ ఆల్సో ఇట్ ఇస్ అనువాదార్థం అండ్ ఏవ అవధారణ హాస్ గట్ టు మెనీ వే సార్ ఆత్మనం ఏ ప్రేమ ఉపాసీత దిస్ ద విధి. దేర్ ఫార్ ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవరీ పర్సన్ షుడ్ ష్యూర్లీ మెడిటేట్ అపాన్ ది సెల్ఫ్ యాజ్ ద ఓన్లీ వన్ టు బీ ద డియర్ వన్. అండ్ హియర్ ప్రియం ఇస్ ప్రియతమం భాషగర్ బికాస్ ప్రియ ప్రియ ఇది ప్రియోవిత్త ప్రియ ఇస్ ప్రియతర దేర్ ఆత్మ బికమ్స్ ప్రియతమ. సై ఆత్మని ప్రేమ పాస్తే హీ హూ సెవర్ మెడిటేట్స్ అపాన్ ది సెల్ఫ్ యాజ్ ద డియర్ వన్ యాజ్ ద ఓన్లీ థింగ్ టు బి డియర్ దెన్ నహస్య అస్య ఆఫ్ దట్ మెడిటేటర్ విచ్ ఎవర్ ఈస్ హిస్ ప్రియ థింగ్ హిస్ డియర్ థింగ్ ఇట్ విల్ నాట్ ప్రమాయకం అవది ఇట్ విల్ నాట్ బి ఎంటాంగిల్డ్ బై ది హ్యాబిట్ ఆఫ్ డైయింగ్ దట్ ఈస్ నాట్ గోయింగ్ టు డై అగైన్ అండ్ అగైన్. ప్రియం ప్రమాయకం నవతి అస్య కస్య అస్య ఉపాసకస్య ఆఫ్ దట్ మెడిటేటర్ భాష్యం తదేత మీన్స్ వాట్ దట్ విచ్ ఇస్ దిస్ విచ్ విచ్ ఇస్ అండర్ కన్సిడరేషన్ ప్రకృతం దట్ ఇస్ ఆత్మతత్వం ద ఎంటిటీ కాల్డ్ సెల్ఫ్. హౌ ఇస్ ఇట్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ప్రేయ ఇట్ ఇస్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఇట్ ఇస్ డియరర్ ప్రియతరం ఇయసున్ ప్రతి ప్రియతరం ఇష్టన్ ఇస్ ప్రియతమం దిస్ ప్రేమ్ ఇస్ ప్రియతరం ఇట్ ఇస్ డియరర్ దాన్ వాట్ పుత్రా దాన్ ద సన్. వై ఆర్ టెలింగ్ పుత్ర వై నాట్ పుత్రి పుత్రియా బికాస్ ఇస్ ఇన్ ద వరల్డ్ ఫులిష్నెస్ ఇస్ దేర్ దిక్కస్ పుత్ర ఇస్ మోర్ ప్రియ దాన్ పుత్రి పుత్రో హి లోకి ప్రియ ప్రసిద్ధ వెన్ ద వరల్డ్ ఎ సన్ ఇస్ నోన్ టు బి డియరెస్ట్ ఇస్ ద డియర్ వన్ తస్మాద్ విప్రియతరం బట్ ద సెల్ఫ్ ఇస్ డియరర్ ఈవెన్ దాన్ దట్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ డియరర్ భాషకార సేస్ నిర్దిశయ ప్రియత్వం దర్శయతి. యాక్చువల్లీ హియర్ ద శృతి ఇండికేట్స్ దట్ సెల్ఫ్ ఇస్ ద డియరెస్ట్ నాట్ ద డియరర్. దెన్ అదర్వైజ్ దర్ బి డౌట్ సంథింగ్ ఎల్స్ డియరెస్ట్ దెన్ ఆత్మ ఆల్సో డియర్ ఇస్ సన్ ఎక్సెట్రా డియరర్ ఇస్ ఆత్మ దెన్ ద సూపర్లేటివ్ డిగ్రీ విల్ కమ్ డియర్ టు సంథింగ్ ఎల్స్ దెన్ ఆత్మ ఆల్సో దేవర్ భాష వాన్స్ టు క్లియర్ ద డౌట్ you don't think so. Actually the sense behind this shruti is to indicate that self is the dearest nirtishaya priyatam because this satishya dear dear dearest this satishyatam the degrees of comparison is there and where the degrees of comparison end that's called as nirtishyatam that which is beyond degrees of comparison is the that kind of dearness is in this self, he says, which is beyond the degrees of comparison. Tatha, vittat. Similarly, this self is dearest than the vittat. Then what vittat means the wealth? Wealth here in the sense, what can take? It's like hiranyam, ratna, adehe, like gold, gems, etc. Tatha, and also similarly, yadyal loke, అన్యస్మాత్ సర్వస్మాత్ ఇస్ ఇన్ ద మంత్ర అన్యస్మాత్ సర్వస్మాత్ అన్యస్మాత్ ఇన్ దాట్ యద్యత్ లోకే ప్రియత్తిన సత్య సిద్ధ ప్రసిద్ధం ఆల్ దాట్ థింగ్స్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఎల్స్ ఇస్ ఆల్ దాట్ విచ్ ఇస్ నోన్ యాజ్ అండ్ హెల్డ్ యాజ్ డియర్ ఇన్ దిస్ వరల్డ్ యద్యత్ లోకే ప్రియత్వేన ప్రసిద్ధం నోన్ టు బి వెరీ వెల్ నోన్ are held up very well as the dear ones in this world. Whatever it is, yet yet is vyapti for yasmat. Tasmat, sarvasmat. That's yasmat means yanil loke. Tasmat means tatat sarvam. Tatasasmat, sarvasmat. In relation to, in with respect to all of them also, this self is the dearest. The question arises, tat kasmat, atatutam eva sarvasmat priyataram. న ప్రాణాదీతి బట్ ఇన్ ద వరల్డ్ వి సీ ప్రాణాద్య ప్రియతరం పుత్రాది ప్రియతరం ప్రాణ పుత్రాది ప్రియతరం ఇస్ ప్రాణ ద పుత్ర ఇస్ డైయింగ్ ద డాక్టర్ సేస్ యూ విల్ హ్యావ్ టు డై ఇఫ్ ఐ పుట్ యువర్ హార్ట్ ఇన్ టు హిస్ ఇన్ హిస్ హార్ట్ దెన్ హీ విల్ బికమ్ అలైవ్ అండ్ దెన్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డై ద ఫాదర్ సేస్ లెట్ మై సన్ డై దట్స్ ద కండిషన్ ఇన్ హిస్ వరల్డ్ Therefore, it's very clear. Swaprana is more dearer than the putra. So you have to say that preyaha means prana is preyaha than putra. Why you are telling atma is preyaha than tadetat? By tadetat you take prana, don't take atma. Purvakshi. Why you want to say atmatattvam eva sarasvat priyataram na pranaditi? Why yourself only alone dearer than everything else? And not the vital force, etc., which is considered to be more dearer than sun, etc., in this world too. Chet uchyata. That the reply is being stated. Antarataram, this word has been given there. Because it's the innermost. Prana is inner. I don't know, say no. But the innermost is inner more than prana. Because the bahyat. Bahyat what? What are external? Putra vittadehe bahyat pranapinda samudayo antaro abhyantra sannikrishta atmanaha tasmadapi antarat antarataram antara bahya antara antaratara antaratama. This is how it will go. What is bahya? Putra vittadi. Then what is antara? Pranadi. And what is antaratara? Is atma. That means to say, you can take further also. Antara is pranadi. Antaratara is manavijnanadi. Antaratama is atma. This is what is being indicated by the Shruti, by the word antarataram. Bhayat putra vittadehe. With respect to the external things, that is the sun, wealth, etc. What, with respect to them, prana pinda samudayo antaraha. The body and the organs, etc., are inner. And also, sannikrishta. Antara means abhyantara. They are inner and nearer also to the person's own self, atmana. Tasmadapi. And with respect to them also, antaradapi, which are inner, with respect to them too, this is more inner. This is antarataram. That which is the what? Yadayam atma. That which is the entity called self. Yadayata dhatva tattvam. That which is atma tattva is more antarataram. Yohi loke nirtishya priha sa sarva prayatrayan labdhya bhavati. What the Shruti? Why is Shruti telling this antarataram? It is not only to show that it is the dearest because it is the innermost. This is not the only thing that the Shruti wants to mention. But it intends to show that to attain this, the innermost, dearest thing, you will have to put a lot of effort. Because it is seen in the world, a thing which is dearer, a dear or dearer, to attain it, you do a lot of effort. You put a lot of effort. And this is the dearest and innermost. To attain this, you will have to do more effort than the other external things. That's why it says, Yohi loke nirtishya priya. Because the world, a thing which is the dearest. Sa sarva prayatne labdha bhavati. That is attained with the utmost effort. Tatha ayam matma. Similarly, is the self also. Sarva laukika priyabhya priyatama is dearer or here is used as priyatama tamat prate, not priyatara. Bhaskar is using now here priyatama. He says now very clearly it's the dearest in the view of what? Sarva laukika priyabhya, in the view of all the dearer and dear things which are considered to be dear and dearer in the world. Tasmat, therefore, tallabhe, to obtain it, to realize it, to experience it, what one has to do? He says, Mahanyatta Asteyaha. One should make the utmost effort that's possible in his whole life, he has to put into it. And more important is, how you are going to put the utmost effort into this? That he says, you see. Kartavita praptam api annyapriyallabe yatnam uchitva. Kartavata praptam api annyapriyallabe yatnam ujjitva. You have to give up any type of effort that has been stated by the Vedas also as a duty to you to do. to attain what but only external dear things. Because the Shruti says, you have to do this kamna. Jaya me syat, swakamayata, jaya me syat, taya putra bhavat, tena putrin ayam loko jayaha, vittam me syat, vittin deva loko jayaha. This is a vidhi. And then in many Shruti are also there. Any person takes birth, should go into grahastashrama, should have to have some children. Otherwise, he'll go to Narka. Sushrutis are also there. Because of how the prajapati sansara will go on otherwise. If all become sannyasi, sansara will not go on. Therefore, it is as a sacred duty it has been stated to each and every person to get into grahastashrama, to the householdership, and to have children. To rare, bare, and dare, everything, all those things you have to say. To clearly avoid the whole sansara, you have to develop the sansara. Even though that is kartavyataya praptam. It is been injuncted, enjoined by the Shruti as a sacred duty. It is availed by you, but it is all for what? Anya priya labe, not atta priyatabha labe. Anya priya, anya priya means what? Putradi, putravittadi labe. Yatnam jitva. What you have to do that? You have to put effort to give up those things. This is what he says. You have to abandon such efforts also, which leads you to have a wife and children, etc. Even though they have been stated as a sacred duty to a person. If you want to attain this self. If a person wants to put the utmost effort to attain, to realize, to experience the self, then he has to give up, abandon even these wishes to him. It's very clear here in the Andhiri, you see. Putradi labe dharadinam kartavitvena prapta prayatna virodha atta labe prayatna sukaro nabhavati. Because any prayatna, any effort that you're putting to attain a wife, children, wealth, etc., will always be in opposition to attain the self. Therefore, if you want to attain self, you have to give up all these things. Otherwise, you can never move towards your own self. Iti asankya kartavyata iti. Even though it is kartavya, even then you have to ujjitva. You have to give up, you have to abandon such things too. They are all imposed as a duty on each and every person in general, but not for a mumukshu. In general it is. But if you are a mumukshu, there is not a sacred duty for you. Marriage, etc., for the attainment of the other dear objects like sat, etc., dharadi, wife, etc., for putradi, children, etc. This is what the Angiri says very clearly. Now the question arises again, the objector says, kasmat, puna atmanam, atmanat priyo, because according to this statement it's very clear, priyo vitta, you are using degrees of comparison. That means even putra is priya. Anatma is also priya, atma is also priya. Both are priya. Then why you are forcing us to have choice to choose the Atma only and give up the Anatma? Why you are saying so again and again? It is there. The Purupakshi says here, now both are priya anyway. It is only a bit degrees are more and less. Is it not priya, priyatara? It is priya only anyway. A thing which is not priya cannot become priyatara also. More priya is called priyatara. The most priya is called priyatama. Then it is a thing which is priya only can become more priya and most priya. Therefore, all whatever you say, more or most, they are all priya anyway, in general. Therefore, the poor person put this question. You see, kasmatna, atma, anat, priyayoho. Atma and anatma, both are what? Priyayoho. Even though it is priya, priyatara, priyatama. But he says, priya, in general, will take all are priya things only anyway. Annyatara priya hanena, itara priya upadana praptam. Because automatically happens what? So once you choose among the both, if you choose one, automatically that means the rejection of the other. Annitra priya hanena, itara priya upadana praptav. By rejecting one among the dear ones, automatically the other dear one is being accepted. Annitra priya hanena, itara priya upadana praptav. Atta priya upadanam eva kartavyam. नैव इतर आत्म नहीं उपादानेन एव इतरहानं क्रियते न विपरीय कस्मात् न विपरीय वी आर नॉट सेइंग द ऑपोजिट टू इट यू से गिव अप दिस आत्मा एंड टेक अप विद द अदर वर्ल्ड लाइन ओनली पुत्रादि धारा पुत्रादि ओनली वी आर नॉट सेइंग सो आत्म प्रियुपादान उपादानेन एव वाई शुड द सेल्फ alone be chosen, excluding the other, and not the opposite. Why are you not saying the opposite? That is inversely you should say, give up this Atma, don't run behind this Atma, it's foolishness. You should have, possess actually a wife and have, possess a children, possess some houses, business, cars, this and that. This is what a person should do. Why are you not saying so? Iti ched ucchate. That's why it is a rotsiti. Saya kaschit, he whosoever, saya means he whosoever, who is a Brahmanyani, Atma Priyavadi, Bhaskara will tell later, Bruyat, who? Atma Priyavadi Bruyat, saya Atma Priyavadi, where who is meditating upon this Atma, the self, as Priya, the dearest one. Such a person, if he says, to whom? Anyam anatvishesham putradikam priyatram atmasakashat bruvanam prati. Some other person is saying, what is he saying? The anatvishesham, the special thing, the non-self, certain particular non-self things like putradikam, son, etc., etc., are actually dearer than self. Priyatram atmasakashat. With respect to Sakashat means with respect to the self, more dear is what? Son, etc. The anatma. In this way, some person, some ignorant person is saying, to him, if this Brahmajnani, who considers atma as the dearest and meditates upon, such a person, if he says, what he says? Priyam rodsyati iti. The two people, one is Brahmajnani, who is atma priyavadi. He is telling to another person. This Atapriyavadi, there's a way to the change. One is Anatapriyavadi, this is Atapriyavadi. Atapriyavadi is telling Priyam Rodhsati to Anatapriyavadi, who is considering that Putradi the Anatma are more dearer than Atma. Bruvanam Prati, Bruyat Atapriyavadi. Kim Bruyat? What he says? Priyam Tavabhimatam Putradi Lakshanam. Rodhsyati avaranam. You see, rodhsyati means rudhira avarane. Rodhsyati means avaranam prana sanrodham prapsyati. Vinanshati. Finally, meaning is dying only anyway. And dying results in crying also. But still, we are not saying that dhatu directly crying. Rudhidhatu. Priyam tavabhimatam. That dear, like sun, etc. That which you are considering, surely, he says certainly, lakshanam rodhsyati will be stopped. Avaranam means it will be stopped. What will be stopped? Prana samrodhanam prapsyati. That means to say his vital force will stop functioning totally. The final meaning is vinanshati. That means to say that he will get destroyed, he will die. So why should the Atmavadi say to Anatmavadi like this? Sa kasmadevam praviti? Sa, that Atmavadi, that person who is a Brahmajnani, who knows self as the dearest, why he says so to an Anatmavadi? And even if he says what makes it, it will not make any difference at all. So no use saying anything like that? So no. If he says, then it's going to certainly happen. It's going to become truly. Because sa Ishvaro Havai. Yasmad Ishvara Samartha Paryaptasa Evam Bhaktum. Ha means Yasmat. Tasmat Tathaiva Syat. Here you see Andhiri fourth line. Ha Shabda Avadharanartha Samartha Padad Upari Sambadhyate. There you have to relate it, conjugate it after the word Samartha. Ishvara means Samartha Eva. Ha means Eva, certainly he is competent. Therefore, whatever he says will become true. You don't say it does not make any difference. He may say anything. It does not matter at all. You can't say so because he is competent. He is equal to God. Whatever he says, it will become true. Deva samartha ha ha means avadharana suddenly eva. That is used after samartha padat. Tasmad evam bhakti. Therefore, he has got the ability to say so. And if somebody goes and in front of him says, no, what are you saying is wrong. Atma is not priya. Son is more priya than Atma. Then he can say, your priya will die. Means it will die. If he says so. Paryapta. Samartha means paryapta. He is capable. Not only competent. Asau that person evam bhaktum to say so. Yasmat, as and because he is so, tasmat, therefore, tathaiva syat is the mantra. Tathaiva syat. Ha is mantra, Ishvara is mantra. In between our explanation. Yat tena uktam prana samrodham prapsyati, that which he has said will indeed truly happen. That means to say, his vital force functioning will certainly stop. For why? Yatha bhutavadisa. For the reason is, he is a speaker of absolute truth. Tasmat se Ishvara Bhaktam. Therefore, he is competent to say so. And now he brings some Puru Bhakshi. Some people say the word Ishvara means Kshipravachiti Kechip. Ishvara Shabda Kshipravachiti. Swiftly, quickly, immediately is going to give the result. That's what they want to say. But Bhashyakaras, this meaning cannot be in this context at all. And that is not well known in this world also. It is not used in that meaning. Ishwar means usually people say God. Directly anybody listens Astika Purusha, especially in Hindu, if he listens the word Ishwara, he will take meaning God. We are not even taking that meaning. We are taking is competent. Equal to God. And nobody knows this meaning at all that you are saying. Swiftly, quickly, immediately. This meaning nobody knows about this Ishwara word. Bhavet yadi prasiti syat. Bhasha is not directly negating also. Let it be so, he says. It can be so. I don't mind. If, but he says, if it would have been commonly used and well known in this world, I could have accepted that meaning too. But it's not so. Now it comes back to the mantra. Tasmad ujjitva. In the mantra it was ujjitva. Annet priyam atmanam eva priyam vasit. No, it was not in the mantra. Bhashyakara stated this to explain the mantra. Kartavata praptavapi annipriyalabha yatnam ujjitva was the Bhashya Vakya. That is to bring back. Tasmat ujjitva annipriyam. Therefore, abandoning or having given up all other dear things, what a person should do? Atnam eva priyam upasita. One should meditate upon the self alone as the dearest.